Hello friends and welcome to MG. Today we are sitting inside the new MG Aster, the most awaited car of the season. It comes with 14 advanced driver assist systems, comes with amazing features. Let's have a look at couple of features. So this is the head unit or the infotainment system, which is the highest in the segment with 10.1 inches. Let's have a look at couple of the features. So here are your driver assistance systems. The first one is called the forward collision warning. So while you are driving, in case your car senses that there's any car in front of you which comes very close to you, it will give you a warning. Now in the forward collision assist system, you can either select the option of alert, where you would get a warning from the car, as you could see, or the car could also apply an emergency braking. Yes, you have heard it right, it can also apply the brake. In case your car is up to the speed of 85 kilometers per hour, it will bring the speed down to 40 kilometers per hour. And in case you are at 40 kilometers per hour, it can also bring your car to a complete halt. Isn't it interesting and amazing? All right, let's also have a look at couple of more features. So it's not only the car that MG is thinking of, it's also thinking about the safety of the people who walk on the road, who are called the pedestrian. So in case you are driving at a speed of 5 to 64, it detects someone passing by your car. For example, whenever you are at a red light, you see people running in the front of your car, it will bring your car to a halt if in case the speed is between 6 to 43, and it will reduce the speed by minus 25 in case the speed is between 43 to 64. I think it's one of the most amazing features where MG not only takes care about the car that you are driving, and not only takes care of the car which is driving in front of you, but it also takes care of the people on the road. The next feature is also an amazing feature called the rear drive assist, as the name suggests. In case you put your car on a reverse driving mode, this is going to help you. Now how? Now for example, I select rear drive assist system and I switch it on. As you could see, it also gives you multiple options. So whenever you're trying to change the lane without an indicator, it will give you an alert. At the same time, if in case your car is on the road, there are a couple of blind spots in the car. For example, the A pillar is a blind spot. There's a car coming from your rear and you've not seen it, you've put on the indicators, or you're driving in your lane, there's a high speeding car coming from behind you, it will give you an alert. So it's not just the car which is safe from the front, it is also safe from the rear. The next feature is called the rear cross traffic alert. As the name suggests, in case you have parked your car at a mall and you're trying to reverse your car, in case there is any car which passes by, maybe from a left or a right, at times it happens that you don't see them, it will also give you an alert for that. And most amazing thing which I found over here is it works up to the range of 40 meters. Yes, you have heard it correct, it works up to the range of 40 meters, and on the rear vertically it will be 5 meters.